An innocent father has been shot twice in a terrifying drive-by shooting. It happened outside his Altona home in what police say was a case of mistaken identity.
A premeditated drive-by shooting, but police say the hit team had the wrong target. The father was leaving his Altona home to see his elderly mother when he was ambushed.
Extremely lucky that that he wasn't killed.
A hooded man fired one shot from a vehicle, hitting the 50-year-old in the hand, then got out to chase him on foot, firing as he ran, hitting again in the arm.
For someone to automatically just start firing shots towards them, it's extremely concerning to us.
The gunman retreated to the getaway car, a Mitsubishi Pajero.
We do believe that it may in fact be mistaken identity.
In the aftermath of the October attack, the getaway car was found torched nearby.
He's obviously traumatised as a result of this incident.
Police say the would-be killers then fled in a white Mercedes.
It is organised, it is planned, it is premeditated.
Investigators say the victim and his family have absolutely no links to crime. He was simply in the wrong place at the wrong time and has now been left with permanent injuries and psychological trauma.
We're doing everything we can to try and solve this investigation for him and his family and to provide some closure.
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.